Hi, I'm Melissa. Did you know that members in your club can ask for feedback directly from you? And that you can give feedback to another member through Basecamp? Feedback is a great way to collaborate and encourage members in your club. To check if you have any requests, select My Feedback on the Basecamp homepage. This takes you to your feedback page, where you'll see any comments or feedback left for you. To check if anyone has asked you for feedback, click this button with the three dots and select View All Feedback Requests. If someone sent you a request, it will show here, along with their name and the question or comments they sent. To respond with your feedback or encouraging words, simply click on their question. Then, type your feedback in this box. Once you're done, click Share, and your comments will be added to the member's feedback page. Keep in mind that if the member who sent you the request has their settings set to Responses Visible to Everyone, all members in your club will be able to see your comment when they visit the requester's feedback page. If you made a mistake in your feedback, no need to worry. You can delete it using this X here and then resubmit. I hope you have fun sharing feedback with club members.